When we began our church, we decided to establish it on four pillars: the Word of God, the worship of God, the witness of God's people, and the witness of God's people. And so each one of those pillars has a specific place in our ministry, because I think each one of those pillars actually reveals something about our heart for the Lord. So when it comes to worship, I came from a time when there weren't many contemporary songs, there weren't many new songs that were being sung. And so when I got saved, we saw God begin to move in revival, and we began to see God move in inspiring writers to give Him praise and thanks for what they had experienced in Him and how great He is. And so I wanted to bring that into our church, and I wanted our church to learn through the Word that it was to provoke us to worship Him. So worship isn't just singing to us. Worship is a way of life, but this way of life will also be expressed by the way we sing of and speak of Him, the way we praise Him and extol Him, and the way we lift up our voices and glorify Him. And so for me, it is a joyful and it's a wonderful time to express how grateful we are to the Lord. And we want to worship the Lord with a new song. We want to have songs of deliverance. We want to have songs of praise to Him for what He's done for us. And so in our fellowship, the worship of God is a very important pillar, and it's something we all ought to learn to do with, I think, with more spirit and obviously with more joy as we're in His Word and growing in the things that God would have for us.